racing. Tiger Holly dwelt at the start, and Willow showing speed in the rain and goes to the lead. Moving up to second spot will be Incompton Blazer, followed by Tiger Holly, Minari Tom, Cornborn Rocky, then came Squisito and Bungaloo Danny. Down the back straight, it's Willow the leader from Compton Blazer, then came Minari Tom and Tiger Holly, as well as Cornborn Rocky, but around the turn, Willow still the leader. Compton Blazer tries, but Willow too good, wins the prize. Second spot going to be awfully tight because Minari Tom was coming late towards he Compton Blazer. Then came Tiger Holly in four, Squisito, Cornborn Rocky and Bungaloo Danny, 30 and 2 the trip. 4:53 and 17, 33 the sections, and a good win too by Willow, the 18.